running away from me. I have orange sauce, and I am not afraid to use it.
Oh, Ask Angelica has the potential to be so uplifting and inspiring to the fragile psyches of today's angst-ridden youth.
Make up your mind, Miss O'Keefe. You want hits or uplifting and inspiring?
Angelica! What? Do you have any idea what you're doing?
Wasting primo shopping time because people keep asking me stupid questions?
I know what you're going through, Angelica. When I was like 2, I had a seahorse nightlight I talked to. But I woke up one too many nights to find it staring at me, so my parents gave it away.
Harold, why are you boring me with your life pre-me?
Keep looking!
I'm sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just admiring my cuticles. Aren't they lovely?
Oops. You did that on purpose.
Did what?
You expect to be on junior varsity with no upper body strength?
You're the coach! Why don't you show me how it's done? Put your money where your big fat mouth is!
That's some squawk box you got on you, Pickles. Any chance you'd be interested in a student coaching position?
Hey, it's not my fault he has no self-control. Someone waved a shiny object in front of his face and he blindly followed. Ow! Metallic pink! That's a yes!
What?
What?
You just ate my future!
Future. Can't you talk about anything else?
It wouldn't hurt if you thought about yours once in a while.
I think about my future. Do you know how long I spend every night laying out my clothes for the next morning?
Hey, Angelica, looks like this will be your big break if you win the audition.
If?
As if.
Yo, what about Susie? She's got the best voice in the whole school.
Well, she's away. Her grandma's helping her with her hip replacement. So it's her tough break. As the only mature one in this room right now, I'd have to say, you're nuts! Which puts me on Tommy's side, which is a first I'm not particularly proud of. So, I'm going upstairs to get this yuck off me.
Angelica? Hey, Frumpkin, down in front. I can't see.
I'd do anything if you'd be my date for the Mardi Gras Festival.
You'd do anything for me now.
That's true. Would you go with me anyhow and be my Creole princess, please? I'll get you a smoothie.
Let me think about it. Nope.